Hey, Flannel Panel Channel, it's Ryan, The Tail's End, and it's Thursday for you. And I've not been able to think of poetry for myself since it is National Poetry Month, April, and I will instead do a spoof on the famous Macbeth soliloquy, Act 5, Scene 5, Line 17 to 28. I've made it the opposite. Yesterday. And yesterday and yesterday gallops in that noble stand from night to night to the first letter of spoken word. Or none of our tomorrows have blackened geniuses the path to clean life. On, long flashlight. Death is, or a crawling sunbeam, a rich monk that modestly walks his minute upon the floor and is quieted always. It is a short story told by a genius, empty of quiet and calm, meaning nothing. So if you want to actually know what it actually sounds like, it's something that I've actually done on stage as per requested from someone. And the original is, tomorrow and tomorrow and tomorrow creeps from this petty pace, from day to the last syllable of recorded time.